Step back in time with these powerful quotes from history's greatest leaders. Molon Labe, these were the defiant words of Leonitis when Xerxes demanded the Spartans surrender their weapons at the Battle of Thermopylae. Another chilling quote comes from Alexander the Great. I am not afraid of an army of lions led by a sheep. I am afraid of an army of sheep led by a lion. Genghis Khan's words, I am the punishment of God, send shivers down the spine, justifying his conquest of the Khwarezmian Empire.